American Nightmare now is rolling. He is feeling it.
A snap power slam by Rhodes.
Come on, Damien.
Cody seems to have taken a bit out of himself delivering it.
Cody, disaster kick.
Come on, Priest.
Priest is rocked. Is this the opportunity for Cody? Just toying with Damian Priest now. Cody, kick out by Priest. Oh, here we go. Damian Priest looking to fight back.
Wow. Priest utilizing his long legs and karate skills.
Come on, Priest.
Double underhook by Rhodes. Pedigree!
Can Cody get up? Can he capitalize? Damian Priest rolling away.
Wow, great decision by Damian Priest. Rhodes answers with a super kick of his own. And what's mommy doing?
Oh, come on.
The women's world.
Oh, Dominik now.
Rhea had the official distracted and Dominik took advantage.
And this spells trouble.
Oh, south of heaven.
Priest to put away Cody Rhodes, who kicks out. Rhodes kicks out. Talk about the fight in the American Nightmare.
And Dom yet again on the apron.
Oh, no.
The official exercising a good deal of leniency. Priest wanted the razor's edge.
Cody out just in time. Oh, well played by Cody Rhodes.
That backfired.
Cody Cutter!
The American Nightmare is feeling it.
Is it time? Is it time? Crossroads delivered. Cody hooks the leg to end Damian Priest. That does it.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
Watch out.
Dom again with a hit and run at Cody's expense.
Another cheap shot.
Cody has his way. Dom may be in for a stint in the Tower of London.
It's Saturday.
I'll see you at Money in the Bank.